Holy crap! From Hazbin to here already? With not much of a departure from the original fanbase here. Hey folks, begging your pardon. Excuse me, sorry to barge in. Now let's skip the tears and start on the whole, you know, being dead thing. You're doomed, enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your TikTok singing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing, death can get a person stressed. We should have carpe way more diem, now we're never gonna see him. I can show you what comes next, so don't be freaked. Stay in your seats. I do this bullshit like right now at least. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your water, eat or dine, and take a breath. Welcome to a show about death. You're gonna be fine on the other side. Die, you're all gonna die, you're all gonna die. I'll be your guide to the other side. Everybody gets on fine here, like Mitten, Squat Tech, Noah, and John here. Know that the speed dates have no line here, just try all you want. The whole being dead thing, you're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you can take a joke here. And every show I do like a ton of coke here. The whole being dead thing, nobody is bulletproof. I work out, I eat clean, Jesus, pass the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth, cause we're all on a hit list. Might not live till Christmas, choked to death on Triscuits. Hey, that's just statistics, so take a little break here. Kinda like a wake here, the scenery is fake here. But there's a giant snake here! Welcome to a show about death. You're gonna be fine. Thank you. On the other side, how you doing? Oh, not good. I'll be your guide to the other side. Seriously though, this is a show about. If you die while listening to this cover, it's still gonna keep playing. That's the thing with life, no one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. Gosh, it's awful, ain't it tragic? Blah blah Bible Jesus magic. When you're dead, who gives a shit? No Pilates, no more yoga. Namaste, you frickin' posers. From the cradle to cremation, death just needs a little conversation. I have mastered the art of tearing convention apart. So how about we all make a start on the whole being dead thing. God, I hope you're ready for a show about death.